affecting Republicans.
President Obama does not want an immigration bill to pass.
You're suggesting that the president is not operating in good faith.
I think the president wants to campaign on immigration reform in 2014 and 2016. And I think the reason that the White House is insisting on a path to citizenship for those who are here illegally is because the White House knows that insisting on that is very likely to scuttle the bill.
3 months in office, the